A condo association in Florida has decided to do something drastic about the problem of dog feces. Every dog owned by residents will be DNA tested. Samples will also be taken from dog feces that hasn't been picked up. DNA testing will then be used to find which dog the feces came from. The owner will then be fined.